Hi, my name is Namit and I welcome you to a world of magical and limitless entertainment. What happens when an iconic product and an iconic brand come together? The result is a dream which would leave an unforgettable mark on your soul. Here, we have a Philips LED TV powered by a pixel precise HD engine, a technology which produces billions of colors along with 1080p resolution. Let me introduce you to Apple TV. Apple TV is a small, powerful and efficient device which makes your TV a smarter TV. Now, let us unpack the box. This is the compact and powerful Apple TV device. This is the most elegant and stylish Apple TV remote. And we have a power cord in the box. Now, all we need is an HDMI cable to connect my Apple TV to the Philips Full HD TV. The HDMI cable is connected here. You connect the power cord in this port. Once you connect these two cables, the Apple TV is connected to the Philips Full HD TV. Select the language of your preference. After choosing the language, connect your Apple TV to a Wi-Fi network and enter the password. And now, the Apple TV is connected to the universe of internet. To log in, go to Settings. iTunes Store and select Sign In. Enter your Apple ID and password. Welcome to the universe of entertainment. The Apple TV device is now connected to the Philips Full HD TV. As we can see, the Philips Full HD TV has become a smarter TV. When we speak about smart TVs, the first question that comes to my mind is, what do I do with a smart TV? According to a global analysis, smart TVs are used for video on demand, like online movies, online music, online sports and news. And when I think about Apple, the first thing that comes to my mind is iTunes Store. iTunes Store is the world's biggest music and movie library. iTunes Movies with Philips Pixel Precise HD engine creates an amazing cinematic experience in your living room. Pixel Precise HD engine uses 4 colors to produce the best picture quality with over a billion vivid colors. Let us now explore iTunes Movies. Here, we will find all old and new Bollywood and Hollywood movies. Let us select a movie, for example, The Monuments Men. Here, we see all the details about the movie. We can watch a preview or trailer of the movie. You can rent a movie starting from Rs. 50. Once you rent a movie, you have it for 30 days, but you need to finish the movie in 48 hours once you start watching it. You can buy a movie starting from Rs. 90 to Rs. 690. Apple TV's Dolby Digital Sound combined with Philips incredible surround sound technology gives you a world-class music experience. Let us explore the world of iTunes Music. iTunes Music is the world's biggest music library. Here, we will find top songs, Bollywood music, international hits. Let us select an album. Here, we choose the album Kick. Now, we have the power of buying an individual song from the album or the entire album itself. Apple TV comes preloaded with a host of apps like YouTube, Vimeo, Quello, podcast, radio, etc. Let us now explore YouTube. Access the world's biggest video library in full high definition. You have access to featured videos, most viewed videos, as well as you can search your preferred video. I search for Coldplay. Now you have the ability to mirror, that is, see the display of your iPhone or iPad on the Philips LED TV. This feature is called AirPlay. AirPlay works with iPhone 4S and above and iPad 2 and above. To enable AirPlay, go to Settings, go to AirPlay and turn on AirPlay. Let us now mirror the screen of the iPad to the Philips LED TV. To enable mirroring, swipe up, select AirPlay, select Apple TV and turn mirroring on. Let us play a game. Now I have the capability to enjoy my favorite game on a 40-inch or a 50-inch screen, and my iPad becomes the gaming console. You can also mirror the screen of your Windows PC by downloading a software called AirParrot. Now you have the capability to access all media stored in your personal computer through an option called Home Sharing. To enable Home Sharing, go to Computers, select the same Apple ID and click on Yes. Home Sharing is now turned on. Let us now connect my personal computer to my Philips LED TV. With Apple TV device, you can now access all content stored on your personal computer onto your Philips HD TV. Here, you will find all media synced with your iTunes available for you. After this journey to the exciting world of entertainment, do you still wish to spend $70,000 on a smart TV? I'm sure now you'll bring home the power of two with Philips LED TV and Apple TV at a price of Rs. 46,990.